Metro Police say three teenagers broke into Pleasure Ridge Park High School and vandalized the property. 18-year-old Christopher Elder, a 17-year-old boy, and a 15-year-old boy have all been charged with the incident that happened early Wednesday morning. Drew Douglas is live from the high school with a look at the damage. Drew.
Eric, yeah, this damage is very upsetting to people that work here at Pleasure Ridge Park High School. Take a look at some of this. Right over there, that is one of the concession stands that police say the three suspects broke into. They kicked in that door, and then they grabbed some spray paint cans. What they used with that was they were able to take the spray cans and graffiti some of this track. You can see that damage right there. That is according to a police report. Now let's take a look at some of the other damage. Police reports are saying that the three teens busted into two concession stands total and did steal those spray paint cans. And the arrest citation also says they broke into a school bus and shot off a fire extinguisher while inside. Police actually responded to the school while this was all happening after an alarm was triggered while the students allegedly tried to get inside the building. The arrest report says police officers caught up with the three in a ditch just west of the school. Now, JCPS says they don't have an estimate of how much damage was done.
I wouldn't say that there's one part of the year that's any worse than the other. The bottom line is when they're out of school time, we hope they're doing something that is productive for them as a person, whether it be working or whether it be continuing their learning. So when something like this happens, it's disappointing to learn that a student, a young person, was not using their time wisely.
And police reports say that the three suspects admitted to drinking the several bottles of malt liquor that were found on the property. And JCPS did say that all three are students in the school district, but they couldn't comment on what schools the three actually went to. Live from PRP High School, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.